You okay?
It's a little bit cramped in here, isn't it?
Oh. Well, we would be happy to have this meeting in your office, Ashley, but you have a strict no chairs policy.
That's right.
Yeah, and I'm a Milo on this one. I'm a big fan of chairs.
I'm just saying, you think that the the boss girl would have a bigger office. That's all I'm saying. Okay. Nothing more, but nothing less.
Should we go to hers?
No.
Then why don't we just start the meeting then?
That's a great idea.
Yeah.
Okay, so like Ricky told you, okay, we're going to slow play the whole win over the entire city thing, but that doesn't mean we can't get started, all right?
Okay.
Since the narrative is a media invention, we think that steering the narrative through savvy use of the media should be our top priority.
I mean, that makes perfect sense.
Absolutely.
What's the plan?
We have a three-prong attack.
Three.
Prong one, Lozo the Crown.
Yep.
Excuse me?
Lozo the Crown. Government name, Lorenzo Alexander, okay? He is by far the most influential fan of the team on Twitter.
By far.
And he is solidly, tragically, hashtag team chef all the way.
What is that?
Yeah. He works at a corner store not too far from here.
What?
What's that you face? Said a corner store.
Yep.
What's wrong with the corner store?
Nothing.
Okay. Don't start thinking that you're better than people because you can put a ball in a hole.
You know what? You're right. You got it.
I know I'm right. Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to walk over to the corner store, introduce yourself, talk to him, hit him with that MP charm that we all know and love.
Yeah, somewhere in there.
And pretty soon, he's going to be singing your praises on social media.
Yep.
Okay, so what are the other prongs?
Oh, I'm so glad you asked. Prong number two.
Mm-hmm.
I've gotten in with Jake Duvall.
Let's go!
Okay.
For real?
Yes.
Let's go.
Yeah. I love this.
Yeah, I know. He's like...
That is so tough. He's like the OG around here,
he's
man.
He's the last real movie star. He's, you know, the unofficial team mascot or whatever. Whatever.
He's awesome.
Rein it in a little bit, okay? I pulled some strings. I got a meeting for the two of you to get together. We're going to see if he can boost your cred with the fan base.
Ash, let's go, man. I'm a huge fan.
Okay.
Calm down.
Right?
Just a little bit.
Okay, gotcha. Sorry. Got a little hype.
Okay.
See that.
Third prong.
We set up a puff piece interview for you with someone who can just throw you a lot of softballs.
Yeah, we're still setting it up, but it should be a piece of cake, something you can do in your sleep.
Okay.
No big deal.
Meantime, go introduce yourself to Lozo the Crown.
Yes.
At the corner store, right?
At the corner store. You got it.
I can do that.
Look.
Oh, my God.
This guy's got an enormous fan base, and his engagement is through the roof, so...
Yeah, he's also got an 80% likability rating with people who identify as city fans online, so...
Laugh all you want, but getting Lorenzo on your side is the only way you're going to deal with that problem with Shep you got.
Okay, all right, I hear you.
Yeah.
I will go see Lozo at the corner store. You guys want anything? Want some batteries, gum, Snickers,
okay,
water?
Okay, just bring back that beautiful smile when you come back, and we can talk about next steps.
Now that I can do.
Good.
What is good, YouTube, man? It's your Romero Cage. You come back another video, and today, play some more NBA 2K23. My career, my game audio did not record, only like them talking. So I just want to say I apologize for that. But hope y'all still enjoyed the video. I appreciate y'all, for the series. We going stupid, we going up. I'm out. Peace.
Hey, what's up, brother? By any chance, do you have any more Glacier Freeze in the back? I don't see any in the fridge out here.
For who?
For me, bro. I'm right here in front of you, man.
Yeah, I think we all out.
So if Shep was here, you'll sell him one?
Nah, Shep's my boy. His money's no good here. Your money's also no good here, but for, like, the opposite reason.
Well, I didn't know y'all two, like, that close. I never seen you two together.
Yeah, that's my man's. We, like, follow each other on social and everything. I'm Lozo the Crown. I'm sure you seen me.
Lozo the Crown. Yeah, I seen some of your posts.
Yeah, I know. And right. Chef retweeted me a bunch too, so we good.
Okay, cool. So if I retweet you, could I just get the Gatorade?
Nah, bro. I don't want your weak game anywhere near my account.
My weak game?
Yeah, in fact, where you at? As of right now, you blocked.
Oh, come on, bro. You know there's more than basketball. There's just a 40-inch vert, right?
You know what's wrong with you? You got no backbone. You let people walk all over you.
I just want the Gatorade. That's it.
I'm not talking about me right now, bro. You see what Perk said about you?
Yeah, he always talks trash.
That's what I'm saying, bro. He says you're useless, and what do? Nothing. He says you have no upside, and what do? Nothing. The man says you're lukewarm garbage, and what do?
No, I got it. Nothing.
So you see what I'm saying then?
But I don't remember him saying I'm lukewarm garbage, by the way.
Oh, he said it. Look, this from this morning. I know I said MP was hot garbage, but I can admit I was wrong. This man, not even hot, he's lukewarm garbage. Same stank, less heat.
Got it. I mean, I'm not gonna round myself up over one man's opinions about me. That's not what I'm gonna do.
Look, bro, you can do whatever you wanna do, but you wanna know why we don't rep you?
Why?
That's why. You think Shep would let that stand?
I mean, Shep's gonna just talk.
Nothing wrong with talking if you can back it up, bro. But you know what? I don't think you can get it, because you're not one of us. You never will be.
Okay.
You're going the wrong way. It's the fridge.
You know what?
What?
You're going to sell me that Gatorade one day. I promise you that.
I don't think so.
I just got clowned by your boy Lorenzo.
Wait, what?
What? What happened?
Yeah. He refused to sell me a Gatorade because I wasn't Shep. And he called me a coward without a backbone.
Whoa.
Are you kidding me?
Mm-hmm.
He's not wrong.
What?
You serious right now?
In a manner of speaking.
Would you like to explain what you mean by that?
Look, we all know that MP's not actually a coward, okay? But
yeah.
He is under an intense amount of scrutiny on social media.
Yeah.
And when it comes to succeeding in the social game, Lozo the Crown knows more than most. MBAs mean very little in this space.
Excuse me?
If Lozo the Crown calls MP a coward, it doesn't mean that it's true, but it is an accurate reflection of how he's being perceived currently on social media.
By one person.
Okay, hold on, let's just calm down and take a step back. I don't want to be calm right now. That's the problem. My man disrespected me to my face and I took it. For what? A few followers?
Okay, forget about Lozo the Crown, all right? It was a good idea to speak with him, but it's clear that he's not actually going to be helpful to us, so let's find someone else to work with. Any ideas?
I disagree.
What?
And I'll take it one step farther. You know what? I'm glad he did what he did.
Are you?
What?
It lit a fire under you. Now, we need to respond.
No.
Okay?
You don't need to respond.
You
to this.
Send a few shots over Perk's way, and you show this Lorenzo kid what kind of a man you are.
Yeah. Show him that you're a little baby that can't take criticism.
Or a man who fights.
He fights on the court, Ashley.
No. He plays on the court. Okay, and he lives in the city, and we're trying to win in both areas.
Mm-hmm. Not in this way.
What are we doing here?
I don't know. I guess we're trying to take the low road. Is that what we're trying to do?
We all agreed that we wanted to win over people like Lorenzo.
Mm-hmm. People like
him. The skeptics. The haters.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm.
That's the whole point.
No, this is true. No, Mila, you weren't even there.
I know I wasn't there.
No. I looked him in his face. I can't win these people over at the same time. Like, lay down?
Mm-hmm. Great.
I was telling you to lay down.
So we hit back. Okay? You tell Perk that you don't take criticism from washed up, crusty old men.
Mm-hmm. That sounds exactly like Shep.
Well, people love Shep.
Yeah.
Some people.
Oh,
he's not Shep.
Once again, for those of you who are having trouble understanding this, that is the entire problem we're trying to solve here today.
All right.
Right?
Thank you, Ashley. I get it.
Okay,
you're very
welcome. Hold on. Wait. Maybe there's a middle ground. You know, we could say something like, we understand that he has content to put out, but you don't care about the opinions of someone that's not in the locker room. You know, it's
great.
More mature.
Fine.
No.
I like
but, no. But I do care about the people that's not in the locker room.
Good. Yeah.
I care about the entire city,
you
fam.
You want people to know that? Okay, well, at least this wouldn't make you sound petty.
No, it doesn't make you sound like a fighter either, does
help.
It?
Ashley wants you to sound like a spoiled brat.
Wow.
So if that's the road you want to take, please be my guest.
At least I won't let him sound weak.
All right. It's enough. Y'all are here for a reason. And believe it or not, this is what I want. This right here. All these different opinions and options before I make a decision. Before I, MP, make a decision. This is my call.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna do what feels right.
So what you wanna do, big man?
You know what? You know what I want to tell Perk? Hmm. To keep my name out of his mouth. Because ain't no broke down, never been like him, would know what greatness was if it would have smacked him in the face.
Okay.
That works.
You really want to say
that's
it
like exactly
that?
What I want to say. Yes.
It works.
I mean, that's a strong response, man.
Come on, man.
You can say that.
As long as you know it.
That's it. Done. Tweet sent.
Ugh. I love it. One last thing while I still have your attention. All right. So Shep has a much bigger online presence than you,
that's
right?
True. Okay.
We need to amplify this newfound discovery of a backbone, okay? Next game. You do something highlight worthy, all right? Mm-hmm. That's anything. Mm-hmm. Then post about it, maybe with a little Shep shade thrown in there. You know what I mean?
All right.
Yeah.
I think you just need to focus on the win, not distract yourself with anything else.
Wait. Hold on. How about I get the win and put on the show? How'd that sound? Y'all like that?
Okay.
I like
that. Works for me. No, as long as you post about it afterwards, okay?
I got you.
Okay. I like this teamwork. You're good. You're happy. Look at us. Also, I really love this whole team of rivals thing. Keep that up. There's so much passion. Hey, MP, I'm proud of you, man. Go kill it out there.
My man.
All right. You post it.
I said I got you.
I love this energy.
To the wing. Stolen by Thibault. Here's MP. Banked in off the glass. No one here. Smith as he lets it go. A three-pointer off.
He was off. And one of the better athletes in his draft.
Back to MP. And the dunk by MP.
Looking to close it out. That one might have been the backbreaker.
Well, at this point, they're so far.
The tenacity and aggressiveness, as well as the ability.
Up again. And foul on the shot.
That's his second.
It's going to be on Isaiah Jackson. He's off on the first.
At the line for your Sixers.
And he sinks the second. There's a 4 second.
Got some fire content for tonight. You see that game out there? Come on, your boy was killing it.
Yeah, so I drafted this based on your previous response to Kendrick Perkins.
All right,
it achieves that personal brand positioning that you're after.
Right.
Yeah?
Yeah, it looks good for me.
Great.
Hey, who's this guy over your shoulder?
I'm Chris.
Oh, yeah, don't worry about him. We're on a date.
What?
The whole thing.
Dude, I am so sorry about that. Ash, you know we could have done that in the morning, right?
He's fine. He needs to know what he's getting himself into anyway.
Yeah, it's all right. I'm fine.
Sure? Okay.
So, are you good with the tweet?
That's pretty brutal.
And?
I like it. I wish I could see his face when he sees that. Send it off.
Sent.
Let's go.
Now, off to dinner with Chris here. Where are you taking us, by the way? You know I only drink alkaline water.
Yeah, right? I called the restaurant. They know.
Please leave.
Put a red ribbon on me. Fly away on Nimbus. Headed up to commies. I need me a bag full of senso to get me back started. You don't even know how I've been. But I'm back, let me finish. I'ma throw on the shade. I'm the same with the pivot. I can't throw it away.